Hey guys, what is up? It's Top Facts 1986. Today, we're diving deep into the world of Sigma males. You know those guys, right? They're like the independent, mysterious figures of the zodiac, always on their own path, but somehow crazy successful and intriguing. Have you ever wondered if you might have some Sigma male energy flowing through you? In this video, we're breaking down the 12 most common signs. We'll see if you relate to any of these traits. Okay, first up, Sigma males are all about that independent life. They're not afraid to march to the beat of their own drum, even if it means going solo. Like, they'd rather make their own decisions, even if it means making a few mistakes along the way. It's all about learning and growing, you know? Think of it like this. They're the lone wolf, confidently navigating the wilderness on their own terms. Next up, and this one might seem a little counterintuitive, Sigma males often find more peace and energy in solitude than in crowded rooms. It's not that they're antisocial, they just genuinely enjoy their own company. They'd rather have a few deep conversations with close friends than spend their weekends at every party on the planet. Another major sign, Sigma males are the kings and queens of DIY. They'd rather try fixing something themselves before calling for help. It's not about being stubborn. It's about that satisfaction of figuring things out on their own. They're resourceful, you know? And this extends beyond just fixing things around the house. They're independent in every sense of the word. Here's a big one. Sigma males are deep thinkers. They're the ones who are constantly questioning, analyzing, and pondering the bigger picture. Small talk? Not really their thing. They'd much rather delve into a conversation about philosophy, psychology, or the meaning of life. Now, this doesn't mean they're walking encyclopedias. They just like to engage in meaningful discussions that challenge their perspectives. Sigma males aren't afraid to go against the grain. They don't feel the need to follow trends or fit into any mold. In fact, they kind of enjoy standing out from the crowd. They're comfortable being the odd one out, the one with the unique perspective, the one who dares to be different. This one's important. Sigma males are incredibly adaptable. They can thrive in any environment, whether it's a bustling city or a secluded cabin in the woods. They're not thrown off by unexpected changes or challenges. In fact, they often see them as opportunities for growth and learning. They're flexible, resilient, and always up for an adventure. Now, this might seem a little contradictory to the whole going against the grain thing, but Sigma males often prefer to operate under the radar. They're not motivated by recognition or praise. They'd rather let their actions speak louder than words. They're the quiet achievers, the ones working behind the scenes to make a real difference. This one's huge. Sigma males are driven by internal motivation, not external validation. They don't need someone else to tell them to go after their goals or to celebrate their wins. They find satisfaction in the journey itself, in the pursuit of knowledge, in the process of self-improvement. This one kind of ties everything together. Sigma males have a rock-solid sense of self. They know who they are, what they believe in, and what they want out of life. They're not easily swayed by others' opinions or influenced by societal pressures. They're confident in their own skin and comfortable with their own company. Sigma males are incredibly observant. They notice the little things that others often miss, and they're always analyzing their surroundings. They're the ones who can read a room in seconds and understand the unspoken dynamics at play. And finally, Sigma males value authenticity above all else. They can't stand fakeness or superficiality. They're drawn to genuine people who are comfortable being themselves, flaws and all. They believe that true connection comes from a place of vulnerability and honesty. Sigma males are often seen as mysterious or enigmatic. They don't feel the need to explain themselves or their choices to anyone. They're comfortable with a little bit of mystery, and they don't mind if people don't always understand them. So, how many of these signs resonated with you? Let me know in the comments down below. It's important to remember that these are just general traits, and everyone expresses their individuality in their own unique way. Do you think you possess some of these Sigma male qualities? or maybe you know someone who embodies this archetype perfectly. I'm so curious to hear your thoughts. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one.